I mean, it's kind of lit. It's kind of lit. I like the verse. The hook, not so much.
At the top, you gon' have to check in. I ain't signed. I be independent label repping. Who at the door?
Yeah, so somebody asked me to react to OG Bobby featuring Vanda. The song is called Bond. I'm not up to either one of the artists, so it's gonna be like a first time listening, you feel me? I don't know what to expect. I don't know if it's rap. I don't know if it's parody. I don't know if it's, you feel me, pop music, K-pop. I don't know what this is, but somebody asked me to do it. And like I said, I like to follow through on all my comments when people be like, yo, I want you to react to this, react to that. I definitely want to do it. You feel me? Whether this person hot or not, just so happens this shit hot. They got 43 million views. I don't know where they from. I'm sure one of y'all gonna tell me in the comments, but OG Bobby seemed like he hot out here. You know what I'm saying? So we gonna check this video out and let y'all know what I think about it.
What's up,
bro? Hey, OG, what's up?
Bro, you know you in Thailand right now. Man, come here to shit.
Mong ta tua pi ya tai nong pi ko kung tong mong mong ta nong mai thung mai thak pi ko kung.
Yo, whoever told me to react to this, y'all funny as fuck, yo. Y'all funny as fuck. Now, at first, I'm like, okay, you know what I'm saying? It's going to be some boom bap hip hop, you feel me? I had no idea. When he said Thailand, I was just hoping he was a rapper that was in Thailand. But then I start looking around like, no. No, ain't nothing wrong with Thailand, man. But I don't speak this shit. I mean, you know, I'm going to react to it, but I don't speak this. They do got captions for a show. So y'all better be reading these captions with me, you feel me? Because I want to know what the fuck he talking about and why I got 43 million views and why somebody wanted me to react to it. You know what I'm saying?
Look at me, la mama. I done made it with the broccoli. Now shout out to my people. Said the love up to my colony. I put myself in continents. The real ones called the bottom me. The only motherfuckers down the border with the pilot.
Cool. Fucking cool. They not doing the whole track in another language. Thank God, man. Because I would have sat through it, but damn. That's why I got to learn different languages. So I don't feel left out when I come across different stuff. Like, I really want to learn Chinese. I want to learn Spanish. I want to learn some form of African native language. And yeah, like, so I could be able just to talk around the world to people without feeling left out or feeling awkward about certain stuff and just being hip. You know what I'm saying?
Stay with my test, I feel it, bougie Benihana. In the place where other rappers only get demolished. Get my shit together while I work and go to college. Get my own money in your face, bitch, I get deposits. Travel once a year, I only get to see my mama. Save up all my dollars, standing waiting, hidden like a trauma. Step up in the way, I gotta live like a baller. Biggest in the game before I end up with the baby mama. Yeah, never go soft, cause I'm a demon. Better get lost before you get screaming. Better take over the season. Play this shit back every week and bar for bar, just like a machine. No one else compared to me. 100% blood, sweat, let it be queen, killing the scene.
I mean, it's kind of lit. It's kind of lit. I like the verse. The hook, not so much. But I like the verse, though, you feel me? And if he is from Thailand, that's dope. I haven't heard no Thailand rappers before, ever. So this will be my first time listening to a Thailand rapper, and that's dope. I love when people get into rap from all over the world. It's not just constricted to Americans, you feel me? I love to see rappers in all continents, all countries, all cities, whatever, you feel me? Rap is everywhere. And to see people put their own energy and their own twist on certain things is kind of cool. I ain't gonna lie.
Had a brother, bound to check my. I can be a teacher. Doesn't matter.
So I'm guessing that's Vanda. Which one is Vanda? Which one is OG Bobby? Which one? Because I think that's Vanda. It would make sense that that's Vanda. Say featuring with Vanda, you feel me? But some people let the other dude go first in the feature. So I don't know. It could be whoever. So y'all let me know, is that Vanda or is the other dude Vanda?
Yo,
why he do his in English and he do his in whatever they speak. Is that Vietnamese? I don't know, but why he do that in that language?
Mình chốc chơi chỉ mùi đừng ngon, đã bóng chốc chơi chỉ mùi đừng thấy. Fuck it, I'ma run the town with OG, smoking dope shit. Motherfuckers think they know me, but they ain't it. They know it, they ain't shit. Đồng nàng khả mại tăng mùi đại nhưng vì hình bùi shit.
Mong, thả tua bi ạc đây nóng, bi có cũng tông mong mong. Thả nóng mấy thùng mấy thác, bi có cũng tông lòng lòng. Thả thư yên cũng mấy mong, bi có tông yêu cả bong, bi có tông yêu cả bong bong.
Cheers up for the toast. He said representing Cambodia, so he Cambodian. Or is he from Thailand? Or is that the same thing? Y'all school me on that because I'm new and there's going to be a lot of people from that general area that's going to be schooling me. So y'all let me know in the comments, is they hot in Thailand or they hot in Cambodia? Like, which one is it?
See like Vikings up in the boat, man. Bring your friends along, I like both. Yeah, it's all recipe coach. Put a dead kid in the throat. Had to let it be known. Hit songs, no jokes. Certified like both. Yeah, bounce back in my city, ready to go. Yeah, let's smoke. Yeah, Thai style like bikinis, all in my crib felt like home. Yeah, bulletproof with no layers, hard like blocks, stiff like gators. Man, these bitches think that I'm playing. Easy to kill on my slam, even though feeling like doing the most. Yeah, yeah, fresh in the boat, spreading the love, breaking the buzz. Better you know how it goes. Yeah, I'm chilling it up.
They even got like the little Thailand girls, like how we wild video. Vixens, they ain't doing much though. You feel me? They just chilling though, for real, just swaying back and forth. But yo, that's so funny, man. They doing rap like how we do rap. They just doing that shit over there. That's hilarious.
All in, bosses never gonna fold. They said what I do is dope. Rest of the glass of toast. Let's go, gang.
Mong, ta tua bi ac day nong, bi co cung tong mong mong. Ta nong mai thung mai thac, bi co cung tong long long. Ta thu yang cung mai mong, bi co tong yu co bong, bi co tong yu co bong 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 bong. Mong, ta tua bi ac day nong, bi co cung tong mong mong. Ta nong mai thung mai thac, bi co cung tong long long. Ta thu yang cung mai mong, bi co tong yu co bong, bi co tong yu co bong 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 bong.
Yeah, so we gonna stop this right here, man. But I'm feeling this though, and on some random shit, I could see Snoop Dogg fucking with it, even hopping on it. I don't know why, but I can. Yeah, so this was OG Bobby featuring Vanda Bond. I like it. I like it. It got a dope vibe. And if I was overseas and I was trying to get hip to somebody's rap scene, this is a cool first impression though. I ain't gonna lie. I'm still confused on whether this is Thailand or Cambodian. So once I kind of clear that up, then I'll know exactly what I'm listening to. But I will say this was most likely like Thailand music type shit. And Thailand got a really good culture when it comes to nightclubs, partying, all kind of stuff, man. I gotta go over there. Yo, if you haven't already, I'm gonna need you to like this video, subscribe to support the channel. We on the road to 1K. And like I said before, once we get to 1K subscribers, I will be starting my gaming channel. Y'all always be seeing a PlayStation logo, and some people be like, what's your gamer tag and all that. I will start my gaming channel. I already got my Twitch set up. So my Twitch link is linked to my YouTube. If y'all wanna go ahead, follow me on Twitch, go do that. I haven't started the gaming channel yet, but I will once we get to 1,000 subscribers. So make sure y'all like this video, subscribe and support.
At the top, you gon' have to check in. I ain't signed, I be independent, label repping. Whoever